All right, so when you go like this, it's on, so it's very safe. But I also use safety scissors. And let me show you how wonderfully, I've never had a rotary cutter that is actually cut without any